So we'll make our way upstairs. Here's the little half bath. Carpet looks great. Nice tall ceilings up here. Ledge for decorations. When you first come upstairs, the master's to the left, facing the back of the unit. A wall full of windows. Nice size room. Walk-in closet. And the bathroom's over here, double sinks. The lights are dim, but you have the bath, garden tub, the shower, double sinks. Down the hallway, we have the washer dryer hookups up here. First bedroom's off to the right. Nice tall ceilings. It's a comfortable space. The closet. Across from this bedroom is the bathroom for the guests. AC. Nice wide linen closet. And the third bedroom facing the front of the unit. Another comfortable size, tall ceilings. Little entry here. The closet's off the hinge. Closet door is off the hinge. I'll go swing by the pool so you can see what the pool grounds looks like. That's the townhome in a nutshell. One last look.